invades all the time.
And before, like, the Ymir opwash.
That would be fucking terrible.
Or we kill like Ymir Maloney, like, shit, he got his freeze first.
Yeah, I'm not getting an ability, just in case that happens. I would hate that.
Yeah. Should I get my... I should probably get my Scourge, don't I?
You can get your one. One's pretty good, too. It's a slow, and they take
Yeah,
damage.
But if it's a raw...
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's also a slow. Is it a slow to increase my movement speed?
Your one's a slow.
Oh, yeah, slow. 30%? Wait, what? Wait, 30% slow?
Yeah.
What the fuck? That's OP! Why didn't you tell me this character is OP?
I don't know.
Of course, everyone on this one has characters OP, but...
Oh, come on, it's a Naja jungle.
Good point. They still have a mage and soul. They're on it. That's rough. Go! I'm on, rough.
Yep, me too.
Don't run the mage and solo, boys. Okay, we just have to go to lane.
Mm-hmm.
I don't care, we gotta go. That's Ross health bot, though.
That's good. I probably didn't need to activate my health pot there, but I just did it anyways.
Are they doing their buffs?
I don't know.
Yeah, they are. What are they doing? Yep, just speed.
Bologna's here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Wait, that's their mid.
Why is Bologna there? That's their mid.
I'll watch AC.
He didn't even say missing. God.
Okay.
Why is it Bologna mid though? What the fuck? And I'm level wow. 2 and they're level 3. Well. They gotta kill
them. They might be going for your bust.
I missed so much experience.
Yeah, they're blue.
I'm just doing speed.
I'm gonna need your help, like.
I hit by that too. Back off. Or. I don't have anything.
Sure, rotated right just blue.
I mean, like, I still don't have much, and I'm only level 2, and they're a lot further ahead than me. I'm, like, really far behind. That is bringing me back ahead.
I'm fine, just go to... I think his blue might still be there. It should be good again.
I don't want to get ulted by Bologna. So I'm going to miss back games. Oh. It's alright.
I love my hammer first, aren't
I? Oh my god, yeah, you do.
Yeah, double health, all double mana. Going to just blow. I'm split speed with there so I can hit five. leader looks like. Nobody in lane. Yeah, oh, he has Doom Orb, okay. Okay. So, Caps.
Yep.
You know, we did a Doom Orb Rajan solo, right?
Yep.
His solo becomes a second duel. He'd miss it.
Where is he?
He's not even here. Where is he? Oh, he's probably splitting backs. Or speed, I don't know.
Oh my god, what the fuck? That did 474 damage. I'm not used to that. And I was gonna jump, but unfortunately I got sash out of it. Oh, that was a really good play by the Raw. I'm not playing well today. An enemy has been slain. Nice job. Is there speed up?
I don't think so.
Oh, we go with my chance.
But I love a second, my Scourge or my one?
I'd get the Scourge.
I don't know, maybe she was leveling solo. Nah, I'd say it's Scourge. Back.
I'm just gonna do this full wave.
Why are you like British?
What?
Yeah, sound like Basso in British, almost. Orange getting overtired and sound British, but.
I think I'm good. It's not really British, in my opinion.
I don't know, it's weird. I just really wasn't expecting it for Basso.
Are you fucking kidding me? She was
actually,
able to block
I have
my
no
notice.
Reason to use abilities on this way. They just like chill mother down.
I fucking hate that she blocked my auto attack.
I wanna be like that guy, one guy who holds the wave. Just douchebaggy. As in casual, anyway. He's gonna do his blue. Fuck that.
Did he get it?
He just got it. You're just level your ult with her, right?
I think so. I'm not sure, I don't.
And it just makes the cooldown really short.
Alright, well I got ulted.
I think
but...
you're supposed to. No, that's just me and I have no idea how to play this character, so who knows.
Can you heal me? Can you heal? No, you're not gonna heal me? Okay, nice job. prevents me from getting Jotuns, but whatever.
You don't need that. Ain't nobody got time for that. He's got one somewhere. Put a defensive ward. He has 3 mana, 2 wards, but defensive ward instead.
Alright, wait, hold the wave.
So it'll be gone around, like, just camp. Wait a second. Oh, there's there. Get ready to fight. I can get ulted here. Body block it again.
She's fine. I have Jotuns. It's not relevant.
I'm gonna finish a frostbound off this. Probably gonna lose a blow. Just cause these guys are those kind of guys.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just
might be streaming. He wants me to make it informational. Who knows? Showing him how to actually do the things over in this lane.
I mean, Najah's not there. He would have to solo it.
That's really not the safest thing to be doing.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have wards or anything, I mean, I just waited out executioner and stuff.
That's fine, I'll put a ward for you.
He had a deep ward till about 13 minutes, so.
He's so passive.
I had another rotate. But there's nothing for me to rotate to. That's kind of unfortunate. When I come back over to this lane, there's automatically a fight.
Right. This blue.
I'm sure bolts have the same idea.
Yep.
Speed. Kind of go along here,
mid, though.
Like. Okay. Hi. Hi, Mom. I don't have hog, so I just get like weakening and beads.
Yeah.
I don't know what I want this game. I know I want a weakening, but pass, I have no idea what I want to get.
Oh yeah, you never got hog.
I got heavy hammer.
I kind of forgot that for a second. I got gold yeah. too.
Yeah, he has cooldown, boots, one ward, heal the wave. Got a gold fury. Maybe he's back on the wave. Just got a lead.
I want to kill him again.
Alright.
He has 50 sacks, and that's a lot of sacks.
That's like 50 sacks more than we want him to have.
Mm-hmm.
A mid lane, though. Instead of getting fucked up. Do we have a mid Sylvanas? No, we have a Ra. Okay. Her ult is down.
Yep.
Oh, it's still here, so.
Their speed buff might be up. It's up.
Not just there.
Okay. That actually might kill me. Nope, I hit her with a bleed.
Come here.
Yeah, I'm getting out.
Yep.
That's actually hilarious.
That is pretty funny.
Like, that would have probably killed me.
Oh, my cooldowns. Oh, we have a Raw over here. Oh, wait, there's a second Raw here. Raw! Oh, okay, he's dead. That's funny. I had the worst blown ult ever, though.
Yeah, that was a questionable ult.
I forgot that Raw, the passive, you know. Mm-hmm. I only have rank 1 boots, but still.
Passives are really good.
I'm not using the cast time either. So I'm not gonna say or make up random excuses why I'm bad and I miss the ult. I'm gonna blame it on cast time.
I can't believe I missed that. I'm terrible. I didn't want her to ult me.
Okay.
So I just beats. But whatever.
Go back. I basically won this lane by having people camp it just because.
I mean, it's Raw.
Nothing's happening. It's also like, when there's people, when he's just sitting under tower like that and we have a Bastet, there's no reason not to camp him. Like, he didn't sit under tower and he had to do a warp. Like, there's no reason not to. So we have a Bastet and, you know, cats.
Defense.
Cats. He had full CDR and do more, but no actives.
Yeah.
Lana's over here. So she is actually tanky, I think, yeah. Nah, come on, I have a fighter. I have Excusure. I'll fuck her up. I have a red buff. I have a blue, so. Blah 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 blah.
I like how Caps Lock went to the opposite lane.
Blah blah.
Opposite side of the map.
Blah 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 blah.
You know, he thinks I'm probably targeting him because he's a streamer. One, I don't give a shit about that. Two, he's Raw with Doom Orb.
I don't know, dude.
Yep. I'm rotating over. I'm gonna be late. You probably will kill them by then.
Come here. Come here.
Nice. We can take the Phoenix.
Yeah. Hey, why is that? That's a map. I want to be over there with him too. I think he went over there because he loves me too much and he doesn't want to do his love in front of the world, so he went to those other maps so he doesn't have to deal with it. Yeah. Not distraction.
That Raw did really, really
probably.
Well. I did terrible that game.
Yeah, yeah. Raw actually did well. You've been playing terrible on LRM.
Yeah, I don't know why. I just. Not. Today's not my day then.
I'm not even gonna lie about it.